Luxury coupes like the Lexus LC don't really have big back seats on their priority lists. Panache is big. Big is out, in other words. Don't make too much of the LC's score of 5 out of 10 for comfort. It earns points for excellent front seats and beautiful craftsmanship, but gives them up entirely in rear seat space. Lexus styled the LC cockpit to look like an unfolding blossom. The organic waves that follow through the seats aren't just design. They're ribs that enhance the seat support. Front passengers get cupped firmly in place, but more lumbar support would be welcome. More knee room too, since the dash forms a tall, wide wall that separates the driver from the passenger at 187 inches long, and with its 113 inch wheelbase, the LC could have plenty of backseat space. It doesn't stay shifts forward, leaving Porsche 911 style butt buckets for whomever dares to slip in back. The LC doesn't lavish space on small items either, and the 5.4 cubic foot trunk shrinks even more on the hybrid. Thank you.